the game could see the boxing boys.
My left hand started bugging me and I'm swollen right now. And, I got the victory, I'm happy, but I know I'm going to come back.
You said that the opponent would like to roll it out, and that's what you guys said. You guys went toe-to-toe. How do you feel about your performance tonight?
It was good. I mean, I think it was entertaining. I could have boxed him the whole fight, but I thought it was getting boring, so I started rallying with him a little bit, and I was a good fight. I think the fans liked it. I heard a little bit of moves because I was boxing him, but that's why I started rallying.
You hit him with every shot you had. He didn't seem to have an effective answer. Do you feel like at this point you're great because you've been able to get guys like this out here?
Yeah, I think I could have the guy out if I would have kept working my left. But, I mean, it's hurting me right now. And, everything just played out the way it did.
What moment did hurt your left hand?
Second.
Is it swollen? Can we see it? Was able to catch you a couple of times inside, even when he was laying on the ropes. Did he hurt you at all? Did he have a heavy shot?
I was never like damaged or hurt or anything like that. He was a good fighter. He tried to catch me with that uppercut, and he just kept lucky. I could have boxed him the whole way, but I wanted to get him out too, so I started like trying to box him.
Lastly, Julian, you know, 15 wins, that's about that crossover time. You started to be facing better competition, taking that step up. What do you need to do to get there and have a good fight?
Whoever manager wants me to fight, I think the better opponent, the more skilled opponent, the better I look. So whoever, you know, I'm just trying to step up and whoever wants to fight, I think fight.
Julian, 10 rounds of boxing, you gained some serious knowledge. How are you going to use that experience?
Every fighter is different. The next fighter I fight, he might be a boxer, you know, so I learned how to fight with this guy, Roller, and he's trying to catch me with uppercuts and lunging in. And it was a good fight, you know, learning experience, and I'm just go home, rest, go back to the gym and just start practicing.
Following the footsteps of Chicanito Hernandez, did he ever give you any advice? Did he ever sit you down and give you a few opponents?
Just told me just to train hard, so I couldn't put my arms, and that was it. We didn't really talk about boxing that much.
What happened when your opponent fell onto the canvas? You helped him up.
Oh, it's because we're lefty-righty, and I mean, that happens all the time. A lefty-righty, he tried to go to his right, and I tried to go to my left, and he tripped over, so I just picked him up real quick. You know, I mean, it happens, lefty-righty, so.